the Gulf Coast Showcase in Estero, Florida. 17:07 in half number one. King, left elbow, back to the bucket. Detlinger, fake of a handoff to Tevin King. Two right-hand hip-high dribbles, almost walked with it. Up top, Skyler flattened for three, and he nails it. Fronin left block, rejected by Daum with the left hand after he beat Flatten on the post-entry pass. Flatten the other way down the lane. Right-handed scoop good over a Tim Beal. 15-10, UTSA by five, 12:50 first half. On the weave, it's King, left wing, out top David Jenkins Jr. Mid-right post Daum, back to the bucket against Fronin, leans against him. Five-footer drops in for Mike Daum. Back out right wing. Bounce pass to Daum, back to the bucket. Beautiful pass, left corner, Alex Arians, the three, good. Also in Nick Allen and Adokie Iaie. Jacks have Daum, Jenkins Jr., Arians, King, and Flatten. The lob inside from King to Daum, deflected. Daum saves it under the bucket, dribbles out to the right corner, and hits a three in front of the UTSA bench. Into the front corner, out of Daum's screen, left wing David Jenkins Jr. accelerates, lane left to the rim, and lays it up and in, left block for two. He'll drive and feed a sneaky pass to Owen King, who couldn't do anything with it left baseline. Up top, Daum, straight on three, splash. Daum with a pair of threes here in the last couple of minutes. 8-10 first half. Flatten, King, and Daum, the three-man weave out left. Arians up top, right block, Mike Daum for the easy layup, and the Jackrabbits lead. King right side, up top, Flatten, a Daum ball screen, left of the circle, deep three, good for Skyler Flatten. 36-35, the Jackrabbit lead is one. 4:10 to play in the half. Daum on the right elbow, fadeaway jumper, good. And Mike Daum is the all-time leading scorer in South Dakota State men's basketball history. Daum clears the rebound, baseline left, his game-high fourth board to go with 18 points. Then King attacks down the middle of the lane against Tim Beal and puts it in high off glass for two. High left post, out top Jenkins Jr. Dribbles around the perimeter, right wing, three over Beal with high arc, buried by David Jenkins Jr. Run and have led ever since. Wallace out top, free throw jumper doesn't go. Beal, the tip won't go. Detlinger boards. 52-44 Jacks, 18:37 left. Flatten down the lane, right hand scoop shot drops in. Flatten a Baker's dozen, State 54, Texas San Antonio 44. Dribbling out between the two circles. High left post, Detlinger looks inside, right of the key, Daum, fake of a long three, guarded by Tim Beal. He'll blow past him lane right, pump fake, three-footer, banks in for Daum. 29 for Mike Daum. De Nicolau the other way, three doesn't go, King the rebound, he'll run for State. Up 63-53 at the 14:22 mark. Flatten a pull-up three, right wing, got it in transition. Stripped again, Flatten goes to the floor, Wallace took it away from him. De Nicolau, long outlet, Jackson blocked in transition, off the board by King, out of bounds, baseline right, and it belongs to SDSU. Now the Roadrunners try to trap him with Fronin as well. King dribbles past it, fires to Daum, right block for a two-hand slam. 31 for Daum. Left wing, Jackson forces a three, no good, rebound Arians. How about the Kings? Tevin and then Owen. And now Owen drives lane right, had it stripped, saved it right block, flattened right corner for three, got it! Career high, 21 for Flatten. And the Jackrabbits on a 10-0 run. Two special individual performances as the Jackrabbits roll today after being down by eight. 8 minutes in, Owen King, the right-hand floater from 12 feet, good. Mike Daum becomes SDSU's all-time leading scorer and passes the 40-point mark for the third time in his career. Skyler Flatten posts a career-best 28, and South Dakota State snaps a two-game losing skid with an emphatic 99-79 win over the Roadrunners of UTSA.